was July 20th, 2012. I'm back again with another video giving it to you raw, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and make the video talking about space, okay? That I said I was gonna make. I don't know how I'm gonna do it yet, but like I said, I'm gonna give it to you raw, okay? Look behind me, you see my desktop, my screens, okay? Now some of y'all probably say, ooh, you got those big ugly CRT monitors in the background. You know, those ancient monitors. I'm gonna tell you about those monitors, okay? For the naysayers. The monitors that you see behind me are basically monitors that NASA use, okay? Now they are old. 1998, okay? CRT 1998 monitors, okay? CRT stands for cathode ray tubes, okay? Which means that they use vacuum tubes, okay, to display the picture. Not LCD, you know, liquid crystal display, okay? CRTs last longer than LCDs, number one. Number two, CRTs show true black, okay? Mean that your flat screen LCD monitor don't show true black, all right? It shows a dark gray. That's about as dark as it's gonna get on that screen. And they don't last as long as CRTs. Now I have a rare CRTs, okay? Made by Intergraph, all right? Intergraph is a company from out of Alabama, okay? Down here in the South, based in Alabama, all right? And they specialize in graphic design. Alright? As a matter of fact, Intergraph just cut a deal with NASA, okay? Some of our security or something like that. But they, you know, been had a relationship with NASA for a long time. Okay? I want to say since the 70s. Alright? You probably never even heard of Intergraph. You probably used to Sony, you know, and companies like that. The Intergraph, I never even heard of until maybe 10 years ago. And that was until I was lucky enough to get these CRT monitors. Okay? But, there are many different advantages to CRT monitors. What you see behind me. They have a higher refresh rate than LCD monitors. Okay, I'm gonna get to the point in a little bit. But I have to put this shit out here for some ignorant ass people, okay? That don't know shit. If you see me, if you see something in my background, you best believe I'm gonna know a hell of a lot about it. I only run the best shit, period, okay? If it's good enough for NASA, it's fucking good enough for me. I'm gonna use it. I don't give a damn how old it is, okay? If somebody gave me a goddamn Scud missile, I'm not gonna sit up and complain and say, hey, this fucking Scud missile is old. Some shit from out of the 70s, some from out of the 80s, hell nah. I'm gonna use it to my advantage, okay? And it's the same thing to these CRT monitors that you see in my background, all right? Because a lot of the main reason why people flock to LCDs in the first goddamn place is because they lighter. Okay? They ain't necessarily because they got a better picture quality. Because they much lighter to carry. Okay? Whereas the CRT monitors, they at least 60 pounds each. Okay? The ones you see behind me, they heavy. Okay? They are heavy. They not heavy to me. But I can't get nobody else to carry them. Hell no. If I need some help carrying them or some shit like that, some help move, it's going to be on me. All right? And we talking about on flat ground. We ain't talking about moving up some stairs or some shit like that. Okay? But, I'm going to make the video. I don't know if I'm going to make it with this camera that you looking at me through, or some capture software on my computer. I don't know yet. Okay? This is just the intro of the video. But I'm going to talk about how computers corroborate with space, the concept of it anyway, okay? Like I say, this is all raw. This ain't nothing scripted about this whatsoever. Everything you hear is coming off the top of my head, just like always, okay? But, I'm gonna get to it, and, I hope you brothers learn something from it, because there ain't too many brothers that's talking about this kind of shit. I'm gonna go in depth about it, alright? And certain things you might need to stop the video and go and look, okay? Get a dictionary or go to Wikipedia or some shit like that to understand what I'm talking about when I kick some words out to you, some phrases or things that you don't really recognize, okay? I try to break down as much of it as I can, okay? But I'm going to end this video, this intro right here, and I'm going to go ahead and do it through capture software. I'm going to tell you why. My video, my CRTs have a refresh rate, okay? I have to, currently at 85 hertz, I have to bump it down to 60 for you to actually really see what I'm doing on the computer, okay? If you was watching it through this camera, it would flicker, okay? And that could be annoying to y'all brothers that's viewing it. So that's why I'm gonna use it through the capture software, okay? Because when I look at the monitors, I don't see flicker. But the camera catch every goddamn thing. That's why when I talk about the reptilians, that's why you see some videos of reptilians shape-shifting on camera. Because certain things we don't see. Alright? We don't. But the camera is unbiased and capture every fucking thing, okay? Frame by frame. That's why when I look at those monitors that you see behind me, I don't see the flicker. But if I focus this camera in on the monitors that you see behind me, you will see them constantly flicker, okay? Flicker. So that's why I'm going to go ahead and do it through capture software, alright? So now I'm going to end the intro, and I'm going to start with the capture software.